The following contest is a monster ball match. There are no countouts, no submission, and no disqualifications. The only way to win is by pitfall.
And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Monster ball. Oh my lord, Miasma. Right away, she's got thumbtacks, ladies and gentlemen. And now Miasma with a spin dash uppercut. But ladies and gentlemen, Cyan fighting back off the top rope. Look at this. Off the top rope, right into thumbtacks. And a taunt, ladies and gentlemen. But Miasma's not done yet. Here comes a table. Oh my lord, through a table. And now Miasma, she's got a barbed wire covered 2x4. But ladies and gentlemen, oh what a strike back, and it's over.
Easy monster ball winner, Miasma.
Holy shit, that was a vicious fight we just saw. Not gonna lie, Miasma was out for blood here tonight. Introducing thumbtacks at the start of the match, injuring Cyan with a powerbomb through the table, and finishing her off with a jumping body slam through a barbed wire 2x4. And all this was preventable if Cyan didn't hit Miasma face first with a 2x4 that Miasma introduced during the match.
Well, as we said tonight, ladies and gentlemen, everything is legal, and on this night, anything goes. And coming up next, the steel cage is ready to drop as Clerk vows to put Coldfinger's pawn shop out of business. The following contest set for one fall is a steel cage match. There will be no countouts and no disqualifications. The only way to win is by pinfall, submission, or escaping the cage. And the steel cage match has begun. Coldfinger, oh my lord, a drill to the face. Submission move on the pressure to the neck. But ladies and gentlemen, oh my lord. Oh, Clerk hits the cage. And now Coldfinger, he's trying to escape. But Clerk, hot on his trail. Ladies and gentlemen, oh my lord. Off the cage, ladies and gentlemen. But ladies and gentlemen, Coldfinger fights back. A body slam by Clerk. And now, submission move. All the pressure to the mouth. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Coldfinger, oh my lord. Coldfinger is down. Clerk, he's trying to escape the cage, ladies and gentlemen, and look at this, he's almost there, but Coldfinger, oh my lord, look at this, he's ramming him into the cage from the inside. Clerk slams him and it's over.
He's your steel cage winner, Clerk Ranger.
Talk about explosive, ladies and gentlemen. Clerk Ranger was able to endure many of Coldfinger's attacks. What surprised me the most was when Mr. Horace Coldfinger grabbed Clerk from inside the cage and slammed him into the cage multiple times face first. But Clerk managed to keep his endurance in check, and with the last bit of energy he had, he picked up, slammed him back inside the cage. Now how was that for impressive?
Definitely, but you still have to give props to Coldfinger for keeping Clerk on his toes during the match. Coldfinger was able to capitalize every time Clerk got injured by the steel cage, and although they both put up a good fight, game, set, and match to Clerk Ranger for escaping the cage.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guests at this time, Western and Faraday Ranger. Western and Faraday, later on tonight, both of you will take on the legendary Red Ranger and his partner Axer Blue in a tag team 3 stages of hell match, and what exactly is your mind set for your upcoming match tonight?
Well, 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 what do we have here?
Oh my god, it's their opponent, Red Axer Blue, the Red Axer Blue.
That's for what you did to my stepson, you son of a bitch.
Later tonight at Total Annihilation, I want the both of you to bring your A-game, because later tonight, in 3 stages of hell, we will destroy you, and it's true, it's damn true.
What carnage have we seen from these two fighters?
Never in a million years have I seen such ferocity within both Red Ranger and Axer Blue. Now that these raiders have called out Faraday and Wesson for their crimes, there'll be no safe haven where these two are going.
Well, just to keep you up to speed, ladies and gentlemen, both Western and Faraday Ranger, they started a sham of a celebration in an attempt to assassinate Liz Elizabeth Rex and her fiancé Void Ranger by rigging their sailboat with nitroglycerine, and tonight, they have hell to pay when they face Red and Axer Blue later tonight. And as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, we are now live in the boneyard. Both Ultrasound and Tank, they will be our undertakers for tonight.
The following contest is a boneyard match. There will be no countouts, no disqualifications. The only way to win is by incapacitating your opponent and burying them alive, either underground or with a coffin.
And here comes Media Ranger, ladies and gentlemen, and it looks like she's trying to find Viper where she's nowhere to be found. Look out behind you! Oh, what an attack from behind! And now, ladies and gentlemen, shoulder strikes by Media, ladies and gentlemen, and now the chase is on! The chase is on between Media and Viper! But look at this! Media's catching up! Oh, bow and arrow to the face! And now she's going for a weapon, she's got a coffin, and now she's ramming Viper into the coffin! Oh, hit with the coffin! And now they're fighting on top of the coffin, exchanging blows to each other, and now, ladies and gentlemen, she's attacking with the coffin once again, but ladies and gentlemen, hits to the face, and then kick to the knee, ladies and gentlemen, and now, Viper, she opened the coffin, she closes the coffin after a body slam, and it's over!
Here's your boneyard winner, Viper Ranger!
What an impressive display of brutality in the boneyard as Media tried to put Viper away mid-match with a coffin. But luckily for Viper, she was able to use the coffin against her opponent, and ultimately it was the coffin that became Media's downfall.
And keep in mind, both combatants had the option of burying each other alive with the help of Tank and Ultrasound, our two undertakers in this match. But they decided against the idea and used the coffin to end the match, quick and easy.
And coming up next, we have a Double Jeopardy Forfeit Brawls match. And these two UAB ministers have one hell of a grudge to settle. This all happened many years ago, and Minister Immunet vows that he's gonna take Minister Avir at the school. These two have been at each other's throats for many years, and ladies and gentlemen, this is how it all happened.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall.
And the battle begins, ladies and gentlemen. Norton versus Hacker. Norton, he's going straight for a body slam, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my lord. And now he's attacking Hacker. Hacker's trying to strike back with a body slam of his own.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, look at this. A stomp. He just taunted. And now he's going for a kick off the top rope. And now look at this. He's going for stomps. Body slams. He slams Hacker into the ground. And now he's going for more stomps. He goes for a body slam to Norton, ladies and gentlemen.
And look at this, ladies and gentlemen. He's going once again off the second rope. But wait a minute. Avira, what's he got? Oh my lord, that is Hacker's laptop. And he broke it, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, now that was insanity. And now a punch, body slam by Norton, and a stomp. What a distraction.
Easy winner, Minister Norton.
And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Avira is Nicky Bud. Oh, wait. Nicky Bud tried to go for the coconut gun, but a body slam by Avira. And now Avira is throwing punches. And look at this submission move. All the pressure to the ribs. And now look at this punches by Nicky Bud. Ladies and gentlemen, he rams him into the pole. He tries to go for the coconut again and again. And oh my lord, he rams Nicky Bud into the pole. And now, oh my lord, he's going for kick stripes, ladies and gentlemen. Stumps. And oh my lord, that is massive. A body slam by Avira. And now, ladies and gentlemen, he tries to go again for the coconut gun. And ladies and gentlemen, punch, and it's over.
Here's your winner, Minister Avira.
And ladies and gentlemen, Minister Avira picks up the victory. But wait a minute, what the hell is Hacker doing?
Hey, hello. What are you doing right now getting ready to celebrate your victory? It's me, Hacker, or Minister Immunit. I'm hanging out here in good old Grindel. I have been trying to talk to you after what you did to me last year, when you broke my $2,000 laptop, back at Braging Night. As you can see, I have 5 unsold copies of your antivirus products. They're brand new boxed. Do you see what we have here? Avera, it's called desperation. And after the cheap shot Norton gave me, along with you breaking my tea, I've been down in the dumps. Why don't you take a good look at where I'm standing on top of? That's right, I'm standing atop Wood River Bridge, and below me is Wood River Creek. Mom, do you smell that? That's fresh. Are you proud of yourself after what you did to me? I'm sure you're very proud. You self-centered son of a bitch. You still remember what you did. You broke my $2,000 laptop. And now I have 5 unopened boxes of antivirus products, and they all belong to you here. You heard me, they all belong to you. You want your software back. All you have to do is buy me a replacement laptop. You're gonna beg for your software back. You're gonna beg for me to return for your software back. Avera, you are a disgrace, and if you are not gonna buy me a laptop, and you won't pick for your software back, then it seems that you don't want them. I had everything I ever needed in my laptop. The software means nothing to me, and if you won't beg for me, and do the right thing by reimbursing me, then the software means nothing to you.
No, don't do it, Hacker Ranger! Oh my god! Oh my god! He just threw the antivirus software into the ocean, ladies and gentlemen! Avera is not gonna be happy about this!
You son of a bitch!
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. The tag team battle has begun. But wait a minute. What the hell? Witch Ranger, she's trying to go in for a double team. But wait a minute. Virus. Virus with the baseball bat and a chair shot, ladies and gentlemen. Now that is a disqualification. But wait a minute. Minister Avera. Oh my lord. He's leading Norton and AVG to Hacker, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, Hacker threw the software earlier tonight. Oh my lord, and Norton just attacked Virus, and now they're taking Hacker, they're taking him to ringside, and ladies and gentlemen, oh my lord, looks like they're kidnapping him, they're kidnapping him, but where the hell are they taking him? Oh my lord, somebody call the cops, this is torture, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're just receiving word from a live feed from what we believe appears to be Wood River Creek in Greendale. Well, let's check it out, ladies and gentlemen. And oh my lord, there's Hacker! Hacker and Avera!
Hacker, and wouldn't you to imagine mindless toilet to Creek shots is? That's what it's gonna feel like when we dunk into Wood River Creek. And you are gonna help me get myself to wear back.
Have I? If this is about the software I threw into the creek earlier, I will lower it there and buy you 6 fresh new copies.
I am afraid it's too late for that. Do you know what they say when life flashes before your eyes? You won't deserve any of that when we're done with you. Once we throw you over this bridge, you will be nothing more than a pathetic programmer.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I will jump into the creek, and I will get your software back.
All right, Andrew, tell you that if you're willing to help get my software back, I want my return match at Total Annihilation.
You got it, Minister. It's all yours.
Thank you, Minister. But you're still going down there. Ready, boys.
And oh my lord, Norton and AVG, they just threw him into the creek, ladies and gentlemen. They threw him into the creek. Now that is payback.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and if Hacker loses, he must purchase brand new copies of Avera's antivirus software. However, if Avera loses, Amir must buy Hacker a new replacement laptop.
And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, double forfeit brawls. And look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, what an attack. And now, looks like Hacker, he's going after punches. Oh, what a body slam to, oh my lord, Avira. And now, ladies and gentlemen, he's going again. Punches, body slam. Oh my lord, what a stomp. He slams Avira into the pole. He's throwing punches, ladies and gentlemen. Another body slam, but ladies and gentlemen, double body slam by Avira in reverse. And now he slams Hacker into the pole. He's throwing stomps. Oh, what a suplex, ladies and gentlemen. And a double body slam for good measure. And now, ladies and gentlemen, stomps. But ladies and gentlemen, oh, Avira fighting back. What a suplex, ladies and gentlemen. Stomp to the face and it's over.
Easy, weenie, Minister Immunate.